what you're referring to, I think, is the debate that's happening on social media, all kinds of people weighing in about the risk of Google getting it wrong with Gemini. Is that right?
Yeah, I think that you want to make sure they don't have a Bud Light moment, and we're not sure yet. I don't want to weigh in on the merits of what they did or the debate. It's just real simple. When you alienate a part of the population and they believe that you may not be a source of truth, that's not good for business in their business. And they did that. And they need to fix it. And they need to start getting these launches tighter, too. You can't put out a product that's not ready shows ideology. So it's tough. We believe we're at a once-in-a-lifetime crossroads here where search is going to hand off to AI-like features. And if they're not a source of trust, that's a big deal. And we're surprised investors are even taking it, you know, this calmly.
Ben, when you cover this stock, I'm assuming that historically you focused on it as an advertising business. We're going to show Google's response to what's happening on your screen right now. But how have you had to adapt your modeling and analysis of this company, given the kind of shift over in focus to artificial intelligence?
Well, we do the best we can. The issue, there's not any guidance, of course, from the company, which is their style. But the issue here, you know, you've seen from Gartner that they believe 25% of traditional search is going away in a few years to be cannibalized by AI search. Not really sure how they got there. What we do know is search should change due to AI. Google has already basically told you that with their search generative experience, where it's kind of a hybrid. We think that there's upstarts such as Perplexity AI and whatever OpenAI is going to do that are going to get a good look from a lot of younger consumers that may change their habits as we enter an AI world.
One individual who is paying close attention to the Gemini situation is Elon Musk. He's posted a lot on his platform X in the last 48 hours. This is the first line of something that caught my eye. Given that Gemini AI will be at the heart of every Google product and YouTube, this is extremely alarming. It kind of speaks to the point that you just made, Ben. How big a risk factor is it to Alphabet, the parent of Google, that Elon Musk clearly is focused on this and is keeping it in the public consciousness for the time being?
Well, it's not good. And Elon, as is well chronicled on why he could be upset as well with what happened when the model asked questions about him versus some unsavory, you know, gentleman. The issue here is Elon does have a big microphone. And like I said, I mean, again, I don't want to weigh in on the merits of the debate or what was potentially done. But, you know, they're in a business of trust of information. And that has been rattled. And I think that Elon has a big microphone and obviously with his platform of X, which he controls. So, you know, we've been keeping track of a lot of the fodder on it. And we'll see if that has an impact. But the average consumer doesn't know the difference between, you know, a lot of the different products, too. So they see lack of truth in one thing. They might think there's lack of truth in another thing.